Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Vivek and today I'm going to share 250 questions and answers for AI 900 Azure AI Fundamentals. The passing score for this exam is 700 out of 1000 and the fee depends on the country where you live. I am based in the UK, so it is £69. If you want to download all these questions and answers, then feel free to visit my Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared the link below. You can then click on the shop, click the course, enter the amount, pay and download them. If you are a member, then every course will be 50% off. Now, let's get started with our questions and answers. Question number 1. Detecting a change in hospital infection rates is a scenario of conversational AI. Option A, false. Option B, true. The correct answer is option A, false. Question number 2. You are testing a machine learning model. How should you split data for training and evaluation? Option A, use features for training and labels for evaluation. Option B, randomly split the data into some rows for training and remaining rows for evaluation. Option C, use labels for training and features for evaluation. Option D, randomly split the data into columns for training and columns for evaluation. The correct answer is option B, randomly split the data into some rows for training and remaining rows for evaluation. Question number 3. Drag and drop the Microsoft Guiding Principles for Responsible AI on the left to the appropriate description on the right. The first description is implementing processes to ensure that decisions made by the AI system can be overridden by humans. The correct answer is accountability. The second description is ensure that AI system operates as they were originally designed, respond to unanticipated condition and resist harmful manipulations. The correct answer is reliability and safety. The third description is provides consumers with information and controls over the collection, use and storage of their data. The correct answer is privacy and security. Question number 4. Your team member is planning to use the form recognizer pre-built receipt model. Which kind of Azure resource should you recommend to create? Option A, face service. Option B, form recognizer. Option C, computer vision. The correct answer is option B, form recognizer. Question number 5. You are developing a system that scans the news for articles about your customers and alert employees when there is a negative article. Positive articles must be added to a press book. Which natural language processing talks should you use to complete the process? Option A, entity recognition. Option B, translation. Option C, speech synthesis. Option D, sentiment analysis. The correct answers are option A, entity recognition. Option D, sentiment analysis. Question number 6. Select the correct use case from provided scenarios for classification. Option A, predicting how many cups of coffee a person will drink based on how many hours the person slept the previous night. Option B, predicting how many minutes it will take someone to run a race based on the past race times. Option C, predicting whether someone uses a bicycle to travel to work based on the distance from home to work. Option D, analyzing the content of images and grouping images that have similar colors. The correct answer is option C, predicting whether someone uses a bicycle to travel to work based on the distance from home to work. Question number 7. Which Azure OpenAI model can generate original images from natural language? Option A, DALL-E. Option B, Whisper. Option C, Embeddings. Option D, GPT 3.5. Option E, GPT 4. The correct answer is option A, DALL-E. Question number 8. You have a dataset. You need to build an Azure machine learning classification model that will identify defective products. What should you do first? Option A, create a clustering model. Option B, split the data into training and testing datasets. Option C, create a classification model. Option D, load the dataset. The correct answer is option D, load the dataset. Question number 9. You are developing an AI system and encountered a situation where the AI system should be ingested with unusual and missing values. Which Microsoft guiding principle for responsible AI should you consider? Option A, inclusiveness. Option B, reliability and safety. Option C, fairness. The correct answer is option B, reliability and safety. Question number 10. What are the various possible channels a bot can be connected to? Select all correct options. Option A, Microsoft Teams. Option B, email. Option C, web chat. Option D, Alexa. The correct answers are option A, Microsoft Teams. Option B, email. Option C, web chat. Option D, Alexa.